Hello everyone, I'm Kyle the Completionist, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Mass Effect. So, in the last episode, we arrived at the world of Feros, and shit is already hitting the fan. The Geth are everywhere, and have completely decimated this colony. We have received, I think, several mission objectives here. Actually, just one, though there are others. I have to go and destroy the Geth that are inside these ruins before the colony will be safe. But there are also other side missions we can undertake. Now that the initial Geth attack has been repelled, I think we can talk to these people some more before heading out.
You'll have to forgive my wife. Calantha's not in her right mind. She just needs to relax and accept what's happened.
Colony.
Tell me about the colony.
I can't tell you much about that. You'd best ask Fai Dan if you really must know.
Why?
Why can't you tell me? I just want to know about the colony.
Fai Dan is our leader. Who better to answer questions about the colony?
Okay. The Geth.
Do you have any idea what the Geth were looking for?
I can't think of any reason for an attack like this. We just wanted to build a home.
Feros.
Do you know anything about this planet?
Just what I was told by Colonial Affairs. It's a little different from what they claimed. It's not all bad, though. When the Geth are gone, we'll have a chance to create something even more spectacular than before.
Your wife's condition.
What happened to your wife?
The constant attacks have strained us all. She'll adapt. We all have.
Can I help?
Is there anything I can do for her?
No, she just needs time. Time to absorb everything. We'll be fine.
Personal questions.
What do you do for the colony?
I'm a medic. Or I am since the doctor died. I've tried my best since she was killed.
Goodbye.
I have to go.
Please do what you can to stop the attacks.
It hurts so much when I think about what we've lost. So many have died. We should... We should flee. No. We can't do that.
Strange behavior.
I can't think of a reason to leave. I can't think. It hurts so much when I think about what we've lost.
It's an important detail to remember. Every time she tries to think of leaving, she feels this compulsion not to. It's a little suspicious. Now we talk to this guy.
You're the one who repelled that last wave. They'll be back. And if the Geth don't kill us, we'll die of hunger soon enough.
You need food?
Are you doing anything to remedy the situation?
I need to boost rations with varren meat, but it's too dangerous. The Alpha Varren, he's huge and he's mad. Rabid, maybe. Totally uncontrollable. I can't do anything until he's dead.
Varren, eh? I've encountered them before. I could fly supplies in.
I have a ship. I could bring in supplies from off-world.
I'd rather you concentrated on the Geth. Food won't help us if they breach our defenses.
Hunting varren.
Tell me about hunting varren.
Hunting them is impossible while fending off the Geth. On the positive side, they'll attack anything, even those damn synthetics. The big alpha varren is the real problem. He's mad, erratic, completely unpredictable.
The colony.
Tell me about Zoo's hope.
The colony is growing, or it was. But you should speak with Fai Dan. He is our leader.
Why don't you tell me?
Why should I speak to Fai Dan? Why can't you tell me?
I don't want to talk about that right now. Speak with Fai Dan.
Okay. It's a little weird. Why does everyone keep telling me to... Personal questions.
Tell me about yourself.
What's to tell? I came here with my wife Greta, looking for adventure. A new life together. This isn't exactly what we signed up for. Of course, it would be much better without the Geth. We were really starting to enjoy the colony before they came.
Goodbye.
I have to go.
So long, Commander.
Talk to this woman here.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
What about the Normandy's power cells?
Would it help if I brought in some power cells from the Normandy? We can certainly spare a few.
Your top-of-the-line ship doesn't use the same parts as the old generator we've got. The cells just aren't compatible.
I'll see what I can do.
If I find anything while I'm looking around, I'll send it your way.
Thank you, Commander. I appreciate it.
That it?
Unless you've got something important, shoot. I'm trying to jury-rig something to replace the missing power cells.
If I find anything while I'm looking around...
Thank you, Commander.
Yeah. Okay.
I appreciate it.
Thought she had something else to say. What about you?
I'm sorry, but I can't stop to talk. I have to deal with the water shortage.
Jesus, everything... Well... Of course everything's going wrong. It is a Geth attack, so... What's wrong?
Is there anything I can do?
The utilities building was one of the first to fall under Geth control. Find the mains and turn them back on. Until then, this colony is dry.
I would offer to bring water in myself, but something tells me you won't let me.
I have a ship fueled and ready to go. I could bring water in.
Unless you plan to make a trip every few days, that wouldn't really solve our problem. We need to be self-sufficient.
Well, that's true. The colony.
Tell me about the colony.
We are a small group, part of a larger colony, before the Geth attacked. You should speak to Fai Dan. It's his responsibility. He knows the colony best.
Yep, something tells me you would say that. Feros.
What do you know about this planet?
I am not the one to ask about that. Ask Fai Dan, or one of the others.
It would be funny if I ask her about herself, and like she says, I don't know anything about myself. You should speak to Fai Dan about that, too. Alright, personal questions.
Tell me about yourself.
I'd rather not. This is not the time or the place. Please, help us or don't. Otherwise, leave me to my work.
Alright, no need to be so crabby about it. Goodbye.
I have to go.
I wish you luck.
I know it's the apocalypse and all that, but there's no need to be rude.
I'll try to keep an eye on things. I don't know how long we can hold out while their command post is intact.
What are these guys?
If we could take the fight to these Geth, we would.
Thanks for your help. At least we have time to regroup.
Alright, nothing. Nothing interesting. I really like this environment. These ruins are cool. Alright. Now talk to this guy. See what he has to say.
Commander, I was told to make my supplies available to you, if you wish.
A shopkeep, huh? Your name.
What's your name, Solarian?
My full name is Gorot Tu Heranon Maldinest God Inost Ledra. Humans usually employ surname and given name only. Inost and Ledra, in my case.
Long enough?
Why is your name so long?
We are named for our origins. Gorot Tu is my homeworld, Heranon my clan's country, Maldinest and Got are the city and district where I live.
Okay. Was expecting a sudden crash course on Solarian culture here. Your stock.
How do you keep things in stock in conditions like this?
My list of consumers has shrunk significantly since the attacks, and few of those have time for shopping.
Now, if I recall correctly, on the Citadel, there was a Volus merchant who mentioned an associate he had who was on Feros who had disappeared. Maybe this is him. Although that was a long time ago. I wouldn't expect anyone else to remember, but I've played this game quite a few times, so I remember that stuff. The colony.
What can you tell me about Zoo's Hope?
A fascinating place, by all accounts. Though the Geth have made it treacherous. You might like it here too, if you gave it a chance, Commander. I never thought I'd stay in one place for long, but here? I will stay here.
Why?
This place is barely holding together. Why stay here?
I can't give you an answer to that, Commander. At least not one that you would comprehend. Why not try asking Fai Dan? Maybe he can tell you what I can't.
You came so close to not telling me that. Well. Okay, personal questions.
What's a Solarian doing on a human colony?
This Solarian goes where the credits are. Or I did. A well-stocked freighter can be a profitable investment on a new colony. But once I was here, I decided to stay on. The colony life grows on you after a while.
Alright. What do you have for sale?
Let me see what you have.
Of course. I may be able to provide a few interesting items.
Mm-hmm. We shall see. Come on, hurry up. Sell. There we go. Wow, I have like 646. No, more than that. Like 6,468,209 credits. Wow. Shepard's a millionaire. Not bad, Shepard, not bad. And they still haven't removed this dead guy yet. Oh shit, I just walked over his face. Oops. Shepard, you shouldn't desecrate the dead like that. I know, I'm sorry. What about you?
I'll try to rebuild the command post soon enough.
Nope.
Davin does what he can, but our food will run out sooner or later.
Alright, talk to this woman.
You're the commander of the ship that just landed.
Yep, that's me. Ship's owner? What does that mean?
Are you the captain of this freighter?
Not originally. The captain died in one of the Geth raids. I'm the last crew member. We shouldn't even be here. The Solarian merchant promised us a fortune. I wish... I suppose it could be worse.
Can you fly it?
What's wrong with the ship? Isn't she space-worthy?
There's too much damage. Maybe if the Geth stopped attacking, I could fix her. Then again, if there were no Geth, I might just stay on a while.
Okay, is this woman on something? She does not sound right. Personal questions.
What do you do here?
I'm just watching over the ship, making sure she doesn't get any worse. If nothing else, she's good for hiding in when those Geth come over the walls.
What are you doing?
It looks like you're monitoring something.
No, well, just ship diagnostics. It's nothing. I should get back to it, but Fai Dan, what's the report on? I should go.
The colony.
What do you know about the colony?
We just arrived a short time ago. It seemed like any other colony at first, but it's different somehow.
Different?
What do you mean?
It's hard to explain. It's kind of like... I can't describe it. You should speak with Fai Dan. He knows the colony better than me.
Okay, that didn't sound creepy at all. Let me ask her this again.
What do you do here?
I'm just if nothing else, she's good for hiding in when those Geth come over the walls.
It looks like you're monitoring something.
No, well, just ship diagnostics. It's nothing. I should get back to it, but... Fai Dan, what's the report on? I should go.
What's the matter?
Maybe I can help you. What are you trying to diagnose?
No, thanks, really. Now, please, I need to get back to work.
Okay.
I can't talk right now. I'm busy. This work must be completed.
Bizarre. Well, she's definitely hiding something. Alright. Let's head on this way. Talk to these people again.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
Goodbye.
Commander.
Talk to Fai Dan here.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Strange behavior.
Some of the colonists are acting strange.
We're a close-knit group, Commander. Most of us have lost loved ones, friends.
These aren't trained soldiers. Nobody taught us how to deal with the horrors of war.
This is our home. We've watched the Geth slowly destroy everything that is important to us. Don't judge us too harshly.
I wasn't. I was just concerned. That's all. Goodbye.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Well, don't know what other answer Shepard would expect. If there is something creepy going on, I'm sure they're not gonna tell us. We're gonna have to find out the hard way. In the meantime, let's go into these tunnels and see where we can find the Geth base. Also, all that other stuff we're supposed to look for. On a secret mission. The Prothean Skyway. Can we go there? Huh. Interesting. Well, let's look down here first. Heck is this? This does not look... What is that? Almost looks... alive. Doesn't look like rock, or like the rest of these ruins. It looks fleshy. It's a little unsettling. You know, that's interesting. I don't actually remember... I haven't noticed this before, but it actually makes sense now. But I'm not gonna spoil anything. But it's interesting. Okay. Shit, careful. Don't know if there are Geth here. Hello. Are there any killer robots here? Nothing here. And those weird flesh growths seem to be all over
the place.
Whoa! Shit! God damn it! Really? Oh shit, where are they? Where are they?
Oh god, they're everywhere!
Don't worry, I got this. Whoa, shit. Oh, she's dead. Crap. Overload. And marksman. Looks like they've all been taken out by the Singularity, except for the drone, damn it. Take out the drone first. Okay. Now I'll go for the stalker. Jeez, they just came out of nowhere. What the fudge? I honestly did not know about that. Oh well. Damn it.
All clear.
Fun part about playing this game again is if you don't have great memory, you can be surprised all over again. Alright, go this way. I guess there isn't any way to save those people who are being attacked. They just... Because I used Singularity to take them out and she still died. I think... So I guess her death is scripted. That sucks, but... Nothing here. What a place. Oh, I'm seeing red. This place is quite different from, well, pretty much every other place we've been to. I like it. I was getting a little sick of the landscapes we had to traverse in the Mako. So this is definitely a cool change. Okay, we've got Geth. There's a shock trooper right there. Maybe use lift on this one, try and pull it towards us. Okay, I guess that didn't work. Shit. Use Singularity on these guys over there. Not sure if this would protect me or not. Darn it. Well, I think it's only these three, so... come on, really? Stupid. Alright. I did it, and I got a level up.
All targets down.
Yes, Tally, I know. Thank you. Okay. It's level up time. It's the favorite part of the day. You know, I might as well get a point in Intimidate. Nothing else to really spend my points on. Warp is... not really something I think is worth getting mastery in. Stasis, I guess, could... like, even at its weakest form, it could... maybe help me get out of a bind if I need to stun an enemy even for a little bit. Guess I could just invest in that. To do... well, maybe... yeah, go with stasis, why not? Alright, and Ashley... give her... whatever. Sniper rifle, I guess. Give Tally all the... upgrade her hacking. I guess that'll be useful when going up against the Geth. And... basic armor. Alright. And we are good to go. Water valve.
This valve looks like part of a large system. There are likely others we need to activate as well.
Alright, I guess that's what we need to get them the water. I'm surprised this thing is even still working, especially with the Geth here. Why didn't they just destroy it?
There's another one. Doesn't look like it's been activated yet, though. We should keep looking.
Whoa. That's, yeah, that's interesting. Let's save before going in here. Saving. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. Whoa. Alright, I guess I have no choice but to head on in. Whoa. Shit. Run! Okay, let's go. Go this way. Okay. Can they even go through the door? That's weird. Shit, why can't I see them? Oh, there they are. Jeez. Okay. Whoa! Shit, come on. Oh, really? Just Singularity. Alright. Use some marksman. Damn it, really? Come on. Come on. Oh, shit. Shit. Throw. Alright. I'm a little afraid of them jumping down at me. Come on. Ah! Okay. Got two left. I guess they will get follow me outside this thing. Alright. Get my squad in here to help me out. Use marksman. Shit, one more. This one's the alpha. Whoa. The Varren falls dead, riddled with slugs. This must be the alpha male, the pack leader of these feral scavengers. Huh. He's red.
Clear.
Man, these things are freaky looking up close. Sure, he's really dead. Alright. What is this, I wonder? Shield Interface 9. Is that any good? Check it out. Why not? 140 shields. That is better than what I have here. Alright. That's cool. I'll take it. Fuel compartment. Ah, here we are. Got the power cells. This old disabled vehicle was more willing to part with its still functioning power cell than one would expect. Okay. I am Commander Shepard. And I am ripping all my enemies a new hole. I am Commander Shepard. All these bitches got nothing on me. Okay. I'll stop. That was beautiful. I'm gonna cry. Yeah, I'm fucked up. Deal with it. Alright, go. This door. Whoa, you can. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Snipers. Really? Shit. Oh, take him out. Jeez. Shit, we've got more. Shit, shock trooper. Whoa! Come on, take him out before he recharges his rocket attack. Damn it, really? Okay. Come on, over here. Some kind of drone thingy. Use shield boost because my shields are almost down. Whoa. Shit. Okay, why can't the enemies open the doors? This doesn't make any sense. Shit, if this thing fires rockets, I'm toast. Damn it. Let me use. Well, crap. I don't know what to do. Like, maybe sabotage to disable its weapons. Maybe a grenade can do it. Damn it, really? Okay, throw the grenade. The one place where a grenade might be useful and it does absolutely nothing. Alright, screw this. Maybe if I have barrier, I could survive a rocket to the face. Where the hell did it go? Come on, get over here. You coward. Even though I'm the one who's always running away. There you are. There you are, I've got you now. Nowhere to run. Oh crap. Oh crap. Ah, help! Save me! Okay, good. It's dead. Alright guys, come on. Follow me. Keep up if you can. See what's in this place. Got more enemies. Whoa, shit. Krogan. Oh, crap. We haven't fought these guys since. Alright, wait till they come up to here. Singularity. Take them down. Mwahaha! I don't usually use warp on these guys. Also overkill. Come on guys, move up. Help me out here. Down, take them down. Use throw, incapacitate them. Huh. That was surprisingly easy. Krogan, huh? That's a little odd, but apparently Saren does have Krogan who follow him as well as Geth. It's never really explained until one of the final missions. He also has... well, some other people following him as well, but... if you recall at the very beginning, it was mentioned he even has an Asari matriarch who follows his orders. Liara's mother, Benezia. And these Krogan... well... yeah, it's not... I won't spoil it, but... it's a little... he has quite a lot of power, suffice it to say.
Nice place to visit, but I wouldn't want to live here. Scratch that. It's not a nice place to visit.
Guess we've got to destroy this thing. Transmitter tower, huh? Okay. I guess that's that. Alright, let's go. Alright. Shit, sorry.
5x5.
Alright, let's keep going this way. See what, the heck is my squad? Oh, whatever. Who cares? I don't need them. Shit, more Geth. More Gethy Geth. Use throw on these guys. I can hide behind here. Darn it, Shepard, don't go into cover. That never works. And I don't see any snipers, but it's hard to tell. Maybe Singularity can disable any potential threats. All the same, we should probably use barrier just to be safe. Oh shit, shit, there's a sniper, damn it. Where is he? Come on, take him out. Damn it, really? Whoa. Shit. What do I do? Die. Alright. shit, I can't even see anyone. I know they're there, but I can't see them. Alright, wait for my singularity to recharge. Okay, I see him. Hit him with singularity. Okay. Come on, come on. Alright, got him. Sweet. Where the heck have you guys even been? Get over here. Oh, you lazy. You just have me do all the fighting, huh? Well, it doesn't matter. I usually tell you guys to hold back anyway. I don't know why I'm complaining. Alright, I guess that solves
there,
all...
Whoa. That did it. The system is active.
Mm-hmm. I guess that solves the water problem. So we killed the Varren, we've got the water, we took out the Geth. Destroyed that weird transmitter tower, whatever the hell that was for. Check out this place. Okay, nothing there. Open this thing. It's not. Hello. Huh. Can you actually blow this thing up? And guess not. I was wondering though what was with that door. It's just sort of there, but never opens. Alright. Let's go check out this. Oh, there's someone there. Hello.
You don't want to go down there.
Who are you?
What are you doing down here?
Nothing I should be, and anything I shouldn't.
No! That was a good one. Very intense.
Are you okay?
What's the matter with you?
Just invoking the Master's whip. Helps remind me I'm still alive. You're here for the Geth, aren't you? You're not the only one interested in those things.
What do you mean?
Who else is looking for the Geth?
Not looking for. Looking to get rid of. They're a thorn in the side of the... trying to get to the... dying!
This one is no longer fit. We should leave him.
Kill him. I'm joking. That's awful. Can I help?
Is there anything I can do to help you? Do you even want help?
Help me? No. No one can help me now.
I'd rather die fighting!
Tell me more.
I could help you if you told me what you're fighting.
Not that kind of fight. It's like running through a thorn bush. The more you struggle... Time's up. Company's coming. Ask Fai Dan. Ask him about the...
Watch out!
Oh, shit. No, we can't let them kill this guy. Damn it. Come on. There's only two troopers. Take him out. Huh. Well, is that really it? Well, that was pathetic.
I won't do it. I can't. I won't do it.
What in God's name is this guy on?
My mind is my own. My mind is my own. My mind is my own. My mind is my own.
But buddy, it's okay. Just calm down, okay? What the hell is that?
It'll all be over soon. No more pain. No more pain.
Okay, man, this guy's hardcore. He's a hardcore user.
I won't do it. I won't. I can't. I won't do it.
Alright, I'll just leave you to that then. Bye. Shouldn't you... Okay, no, seriously, shouldn't you, like, knock him out and bring him back? He's not really safe down here with the Geth. I'm surprised they haven't killed him yet. How did he even get this far? Okay, let's, I guess we'll head back to the colony. Inform them that we have completed our mission objectives. Oh, down there. Yep. Oh, Saren, you're so predictable. Alright, let's see what we've got. Shit, sniper, destroyer, shock trooper, all three of these guys could kill me if I'm not careful. Whoa, shit. Okay, take these guys out. I think they're all stuck. Come on, take them out. Shit, whoa, that was a close one. Stupid Geth. Go burn in cyber hell. Yay, we did it. The brave heroes have returned.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
But come on, lady. What do you want me to do? Kill 1 million Geth? Is that what it will take to impress you? Alright, bye. Goodbye.
Commander.
Yeah. What about you, Fai Dan?
Commander, what can I do for you?
I stopped the Geth.
I destroyed a Geth transmitter in the tunnels. They won't be a problem any longer.
Thank you, Commander. We're in your debt. You've taken a great weight off my shoulders. I just wish I had such good news for every problem.
Another topic.
Let's talk about Zhu's hope and Feros in general.
Of course, Commander.
The man in the tunnels.
There's a guy living down in the tunnels. Is he one of yours?
That would be Ian. He's very sick.
Yeah, no kidding.
He seems to be more than just sick.
He hasn't been the same since the attack. We tried to help him, but he wouldn't listen to us. I can't help my people if they won't listen, Commander.
Can't you just medicate him?
Don't you have medical supplies? Something to help him?
I wish it was that simple. Ian was a good man I'd like to have with us. Please, Commander. I'd prefer not to talk about it anymore.
This whole place is wrong. Goodbye.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Alright. Talk to the other guys, complete their side missions, and then we can proceed on to the Skyway in the next episode.
Hello again, Commander.
The alpha male is dead.
I killed the big varren. The rest are yours.
Excellent. I'll organize a hunt when the immediate threat of the Geth is gone.
Just pay up. Nah. It's a little mean. Shepard may be ruthless, but he's not some lowlife who's going to extort money from colonists. Goodbye.
I have to go.
Here, for your trouble. It's not much, I know, but it's all we can spare.
Alright. Besides, I've got a shit ton of credits already. I really don't need any more. Honestly, how does Shepard even carry all the money in his... Unless if it's like digital currency, that makes sense, actually. Talk to this woman.
Nice work with those Geth. Glad you showed up. I still need the power cells for this generator, though.
Take a look at these.
I found these power cells in the tunnels. Are they what you're looking for?
I knew they'd turn up eventually. Here, Fai Dan gave me some requisition money. It's all yours. Now if I can kick these power cells into place, I'll have this colony up and running in no time. Thanks for getting me these power cells. Now hopefully I can get this damn thing working.
And finally, you.
The water started running not long ago. Thanks to you, I assume. Now we just need to deal with the Geth and we can get back to growing this colony. Here, a few credits for your trouble. Thank you again, Commander.
A few? 66,000 credits is not just a few, but thank you.
Restoring the water supply was a great help. But it means nothing if the Geth kill us all.
How the hell do these people even have so much money, anyway? How is that? How are they supposed to be these poor, destitute colonists? I mean, damn. If they were rich and prosperous, I don't even know how much money they would have. What about this strange woman? Does she have anything new to say?
I can't talk right now. I'm busy.
Of course not. Alright, so we got quite a lot done in this episode. We've completed all the side missions. Okay, so the next mission objective, get to Exogeny headquarters. Take the elevator from Zeus Hope down to the Protheans Skyway. Use your vehicle to make your way to the Exogeny headquarters and investigate the Geth activities. Alright, that's what we will be doing in the next episode then. So, thank you all for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm really looking forward to these now since we're getting into the main quest missions. And just thank you for being a great audience, and please leave a like or a dislike, let me know what you think, and if you really enjoy my videos, please consider subscribing so you'll be notified of when I release future videos, and also a comment is always welcome. Just, yeah. Have a Shepard-tastic day.